Hello children, welcome to the phonics class. Today we shall continue learning the sounds of further consonant. So let us start. But before we move any further, let us see what we have studied in previous videos. We have met all our consonant friends. They told us what sound they make and in which word they are used. So let us see. Letter B, B, B. Letter C makes sound K, K, K. Letter D makes sound D, D. Letter F, it makes sound F, F. Letter G makes sound G, G. Letter H makes sound H, H. Then in the next video we studied the set of consonants was letter J, J, J. Letter K makes sound K, K. Letter L makes sound L, L. Letter M makes sound M, M. Letter N makes sound N, N. Letter P makes sound P, P. So, let us meet your new consonant friends. They have come to meet you. Let's see what they have to say. I am letter Q. I make sound Q. I am used in word quite and quick. I am letter R. I make sound R. I am used in word round and rich. I am letter S. I make sound S. I am used in word snake and snack. I'm letter T. I make sound T. I'm used in word tiny and tack. I'm letter V. I make sound V. I'm used in word video and view. I'm letter W. I make sound W. I'm used in word window and wow. I'm letter X. I make sound X. I'm used in word fax and fox. I'm letter Y. I make sound Y. I'm used in word yam and yetch. I'm letter Z. I make sound Z. I'm used in word zoo and zebra. So children, that was all about consonants. In next video, we shall meet with a new topic. Till then, bye. Take care.